Hi, this is Jamie Loeb. This drill is called the drop shot changeup. Two people will be playing from the ag corner. You're gonna be looking to hit your backhand and forehand inside out, trying to keep the ball deep and pushing your opponent back behind the baseline. When you get a mid-court ball, you're gonna hit a drop shot down the line to throw your opponent off, to change up the rally, change up the speed and the tempo, and give your opponent a different look. It's good to use variety to keep your opponent on their toes. Make sure it's not too high over the net. You want to disguise it well so your opponent is on their toes. You want to keep them guessing, and then you want to position yourself by moving forward and get ready for the next ball. Thanks for checking out my video, and for more tips and videos, go to Tennis Warehouse.